sometimes.
Yeah, that was kind of reassuring. You know, we only had three guys in line, and we were still able to get in the backfield. So I think it was nice. I'm sure it made it easy on the backers too. So it was good.
Did you enjoy playing nose tackle in some of those situations?
It was definitely different for me. You know, I'm only 245 pounds playing nose tackle, but just got to use speed and do what I can. And yeah, it was kind of fun to get in the middle of it all and rush.